Alright, still hanging out at the after party, and with me from Death Row, introduce yourself, my man. Now, here's the deal. Can we talk about Death Row East? What is exactly happening? And what can we expect from it?
You believe in God?
Certainly.
Believe in Death Row East. Believe in that. For real.
That's it. I'm riding with
you. Believe in God, believe in Death Row East. We plan to take the same strategy we use with Death Row West, which is mind over matter, taking all our weaknesses and making it into our strengths. We know that we got strength in numbers. We already run the streets out here. So now we just gonna help some of these brothers get their money on, because we know they got talent. We got the ways to make them use their talent to the maximum effect. And that's what this is about. Everybody rap. We don't rap. We rap to make money. We do business. Ain't no other record company out there that sold as many records as we did. We outsold Bad Boy, LaFaze, every black record label out there. We outsold them in 1 year. And I'm a convict, and my homeboy just got off a murder case. So that tell you that it's pure talent, no hype. We don't got no all-American smiles. They don't even want to buy our record, but they gotta buy our record, because we represent the street. So Death Row East is going to be a personification of what we did on the west side. We're going to do it to the east side. We're going to prove once and for all that all these people talk about the East Coast, West Coast war, they like the Judas was to Jesus. They only here to cause confusion. We here to bring money and to bring change. They here to cause confusion. All these weak rappers, Nas, all these suckers, they battling off of East and West like this is a game. This ain't no game. If this was chess, we'd be yelling checkmate 3 years ago, because we've been beat these. It's not a game. We out here trying to help our people make money. We trying to get out of this three-strike circle they got us in and start getting our pit papers on. So that's what we're doing. By stripping numbers, we're coming to the East Coast to prove there is no fear, there is no problem, there ain't nothing but opportunity. And the opportunity is overthrow the government y'all got right now, which is Bad Boy and Nas and all that bullshit. We will bring a new government here that will feed every person in New York.